jumpa lagi dengan aku, Muli Marlina dari My Fun Food Diary. Dan sekarang aku lagi ada di Havele Showroom yang ada di BSD. Dan sebentar lagi kita akan mengadakan Havele Cooking ala Chef. Dan di sebelah aku nih, aku udah ditemenin sama Chef Oscar dari restoran Choco di Senopati. So, what's the menu, Chef?
Today we go to cook the Spanish pisto. It's Mediterranean dishes and it's very healthy. It's everybody can make it home and it's very simple.
Wow, I look forward for the menu, Chef.
Okay, we go.
And we can get all the local ingredients from local.
Yeah, right? all is local ingredients.
Jadi teman-teman, untuk bikin dishes ini bahan-bahannya tuh gampang banget karena semua bahan-bahannya tuh bisa didapetin di mana aja gitu. Dan untuk ini pertama olive oil, terus ada salt, ada garlic, and then telur. Terus nanti teman-teman juga tinggal siapin green pepper dan red pepper seperti ini, nanti dicop-cop, dipotong-potong. Kemudian onion juga dipotong-potong. Kemudian tomatoes yang fresh. Jadi ini bahan-bahannya gampang banget. It's a vegetarian dish.
Right? Yeah, vegetarian. After you can put on top of if you want. After I explain, you can put a smoked salmon. You can put what is beef bacon. You can put truffle, but the truffle is more expensive. But get very good taste. Because a smoked salmon is good too.
Nah, yang terakhir nih teman-teman, zucchini. Zucchini yang lagi dipotong oleh Chef Oscar. Jadi ini sebetulnya kalau sometimes people confuse between local timun sama timun Jepang ya Chef ya.
Yeah.
Sama zucchini, but zucchini itu seperti terong Italia gitu. Jadi teksturnya lebih empuk, tapi kalau di rasa itu manis gitu, ada sedikit pahitnya. Jadi tidak sama dengan timun Jepang ya teman-teman. Next.
Yes,
gimana,
and
Chef?
Now I explain what we can make the egg. We need.
So we need a bowl like this.
We need a bowl.
Cekung ke dalam.
Fill paper. Everybody have oil, and we put little bit in the border. You see.
Kira-kira satu sendok teh lah ya, secukupnya aja.
We need oil in all the border in the plastic, the olive oil.
Diolesin ke seluruh plastik.
We go like this, and now we broken the egg. We broken the egg, and we put inside. And now
just one egg, Chef.
Yeah, only one.
Only one.
And now we need to close. Yes, we get like this, and we make basket. Take out the air slowly. But inside, no air, very little we put. Close and
jadinya seperti ini, tapi ini belum jadi. Kita harus rebus dulu di dalam air mendidih selama 3 menit. Yuk, kita cobain.
Hot after we put the
onion.
Onion and we saute around 5 minutes.
Jadi pertama kita akan siapin dulu ratatouille-nya. Sekarang kita tumis. Pertama kita tumis onion-nya dulu.
We can put a little bit salt, because if we put the salt, now a little bit with the onion cooking more fast. Mm. Not put too much, little bit.
A little bit.
A little bit, yes. And you see. Yes, the onion is ready. Now we go to put the paprika green and red. We put inside and we mix.
Setelah onion dan garlicnya layu dan menyatu, udah wangi banget, tinggal ditambahin paprikanya nih guys. And also Chef mentioned we can put extra topping like bacon.
Yeah. You got bacon, smoked salmon.
Smoked salmon.
Of course, little bit truffle too, you can put on top of. Anything, I don't know, what do you have in the chiller or in the chiller in your home? I don't know, you got little bit fish, you can put. You have little bit of squid, you can put on top of.
No wonder kalau ini sehat. Isinya veggies semua.
And now the last one, we put the tomato inside.
Tomat harus terakhir ya teman-teman, karena tomat itu kan lunak sekali, jadi harus dimasukin terakhir supaya tidak terlalu lembek. Ini prosesnya terakhir aja. Aduh, ini wangi banget parah. Jadi kita bisa tambahin rosemary juga, semua herbs yang kalian punya bisa tambahin basil if you want.
Ya, jadi benar-benar in 5 minutes it's ready. Now.
Wangi.
Let's go. Now the water is boiled. And very important with the inside the yolet no broken.
Harus hati-hati ya teman-teman ya. Pas masukin pelan-pelan.
And now waiting for 3 minutes.
Ditunggu 3 menit. Jadi tunggu airnya mendidih dulu baru kita masukin kantung telurnya tadi.
Okay, now the vegetable we already finish. You see, we go to put the vegetable in the middle. And
aku yang deg-degan, chef.
You see, we open slowly. And after you can help with a spoon, and you put it on top of.
Jadi.
And here you have the pisto with the flower egg.
Wah, Deva.
Enjoy.
Muy bien. Jadi teman-teman, ini hidangan yang dibikin oleh Chef Oscar di Havela Cooking ala Chef hari ini. Dan ini hidangannya simple banget, very interesting. Karena ini telur yang tadinya cuma telur utuh, sekarang jadi berbentuk egg flower loh. Dan ini sekelilingnya tuh cantik banget dengan sayur-sayuran. Very healthy ya, Chef?
Very healthy. And then before we talk, you can put smoked salmon, you can put truffle, you can put squid, anything where you have in the chiller. Chicken, anything. Now you need to try.
I want to. Wah, gak sabar. Let me try this one, Chef. Wah. Mmm. It's good, although it's actually a very simple dish, only vegetables and egg. Kematangan telurnya tuh benar-benar pas banget. Really, I really like the dish, Chef. Muchas gracias.
Thank you very much. Always we're looking for the quality, and thank you for coming Havela showroom. And I hope we can meet again in cooking a la chef next time.
Of course. Buen provecho. Asli enak banget, teman-teman harus cobain sendiri bikin egg flower ratatouille seperti ini di rumah. Karena very simple dan sangat sehat gitu. Dan teman-teman yang udah nonton, stay tune terus di Cooking Ala Chef berikutnya. Subscribe dan like di channel ini. See you next Cooking Ala Chef.